Well, I think that's one of her special gifts as far as expressing herself through her writing. So I think whoever would have signed her, whether it been Tommy Mottola or Clive Davis, she would have been writing her own music anyway. When I heard her sing that, I was like, who is this singing this song? And how are these vocals coming out of this woman? Any song that's kind of like soulful and has like a lot of runs and different ranges of vocal ability, it just really like touches me. And when she hit that last note, I was taken. I was like, I am a fan, I am a fan, I am a fan. She is the hardest working woman in show business. Like, some people would have quit by now. You know, when the media, when they try to do you in, sometimes it's over for people. But not her.